Good morning, dear students. I'm Sakamayan, your maths teacher. Okay, dear students, in the previous class, already we learned digit 1 to 9, isn't it? Yes, dear students, today we are going to learn a new concept, number 10. Yes, dear students, let's we count the marbles to understand better the concept number 10, okay? Firstly, count the marbles in the bowl. So let us count the marbles now. So first one, how many marbles are there? In the first column, there are one marbles. Already the right number one, isn't it? Come to the next one. How many marbles are there? Here, look at, show your fingers and say the number. So here, there are two marbles. Now you write number two. Number two. Okay. Then let's come to the next one. How many marbles are there in the third one bowl? 1, 2, 3. Here, show your finger now. 1, 2, 3. Yes. Now you write number 3. Finish. Yes, okay. Come to the fourth one. How many marbles are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. Here, show your fingers. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now you write number 4 in the given box. So here it is a 4, isn't it? Yes, dear students. Let's go to the next one. After number 4, you know very well what is the next number after number 4 is? Very good, 5. Let us count the what is marbles in the bowl. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here, show your finger 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now you write number 5 in the given box. Here it is a 5. Okay. Let's come to the next one. How many marbles are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Look at here, show number 6. So now you write number 6 like that. Okay. It is called 6. You know very well the spelling of 6. S-S-I-X. 6. What's the spelling of 5? You know very well. F-I-V-E. 5. Okay. Let's come to the after number 6. The next number is, you know very well, 7. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So here, 7 fingers. Now you write number 7. It is called number 7. Yes, dear students, let's count the marbles in the bowl. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So here also 8 fingers. Now you write number 8. Finish. Yes, very good. It is called 8. What's the spelling of 8? You know very well. E-I-G-H-T. 8. Yes, very good. Let's, what's the next number? The next number 8 is, very good, 9. Let us count the marbles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yes, here also 9 marbles. Now you write number 9. It's called number 9. Yes, dear students, you know very well the spelling of 1, O-N-E 1. The spelling of 2 is T-W-O 2. What's the spelling of 3? T-H-R-E-E 3. The spelling of 4, F-O-U-R 4. The spelling of 5, F-I-V-E 5. The spelling of 6, S-I-X 6. The spelling of 7, S-E-V-E-N 7. The spelling of 8, E-I-G-H-T 8. The last one in the word number 9 is N-I-N-E 9. Yes, dear students, you know what's the next number after number 9? Do you know? Yes, we will discussion today. What is after number 9 is, you know very well, 10. After number 9 is 10. Put one marble, one more marble into the bowl. Look at here, how many marbles are there? Already they wrote what is 9. Now you put one more marble into the bowl. So here 9 plus 1 equal to what is 10. So how many marbles do 9 marbles and one more make equal 10. So here how many marbles are there? 10 marbles. Look at, count the fingers now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So there are 10 marbles. 10 is written 1, 0. We read as 10. Okay, 1 and 0. Yes, dear students. Let's count the roses in the tray and write the numbers in the box. So let us count the roses. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. How many roses are there? There are 9 roses. Yes, now you write here 9. Here 9. So put one more rose in the tray. So now count the roses in the tray. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. There are 10 roses. 10 is number. The next number of 9 is 10. 10 is written as like that. 1 and 0 we read as 10. The spelling of 10 is T-E-N, 10. Look at here. T-E-N, 10. Okay. So, let's we go to the next one. Count the beads in each necklace and write the missing numbers. So, let us count the beads in each necklace and write the numbers. What is the next number? Okay. Some numbers are missing here. So, now you find out the numbers and fill the missing numbers. So, firstly, you count the beads. Okay. In each necklace. Okay. Firstly, first one, how many beads are there in the first one necklace? There are one necklace. Already they are writing what is numbers also in words. So, how many beads are there in the second one? There are two beads. How many beads are there? There are two. Now you write number two. How there are number two. Okay. Now you write number 2. So let us count how many beads are there. There are 3 beads. 1, 2, 3. Next one, there are 4 beads. 1, 2, 3, 4. In the third or fifth one, there are 5 beads. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. After 6, 7, 8, 9. What is the next number? Do you know? Yes, the next number is, you know very well, 10. After number 9 is 10. The before number of 11 is 10. The between number of 9 and 11 is also 10. Okay. Look at dear students. Here, 10. So, firstly, 10 is double digit number. Look at 10 is a double digit numbers. Look at, these are the single digit numbers. As I told you in the previous class, already from 0 to 9 numbers are the single digit numbers. From 10 to 99 numbers are double digit numbers. Isn't it? Yes, dear students. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. But what's the next one? 9 after number is 10. Yes, 10 is a double digit numbers. Here, look at this one. Yes, the numeral symbol for number 10 is 10. 1 and 0. There are 2 digits in the number. So, they are 0 and 1. 10 is a 2 digit number, a double digit number, you know very well, isn't it? Yes, dear students, let's we now The next one, practice yourself at your home. Write the numbers 10 in the given boxes. So here, let us count the chocolates now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. The total number of chocolates are 10. Okay. Let us trace the number and write the numbers in given box yourself. Practice yourself. Okay. But the spelling of number 10 is T-E-N 10. 10 is a double digit numbers. They are 1 and 0. We read as 10. Okay. Finally, is shall we go to the next one? Count the objects in each box and write the numbers in given space. So let us count the pictures or object in each box and write the numbers in the given space. Firstly, how many bells are there? They already wrote them. What is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Here, how many bells are there? 10. How many penguins are there? Let us count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Number of penguins are 10. How many flowers are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So number of flowers are 10. Then number of watches are also 10. Number of bananas are 10. Number of cups also 10. Number of kites 10. Number of brinjals 10. Yes, put right mark for the sugar cane which has 10 part. Put into mark for the sugar cane which does not have 10 parts. So firstly count the sugar canes. So which part has 10, you just put a right mark. Which part has not, you put a into mark. Okay, first one, let us count one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So now you put into marker, right mark it is. Yes, very good. Definitely it's a into mark. Why? Because these sugar cane have not 10 part. That's why we put what is into mark. Okay. Let's count 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let us 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 here sugar cane. In the next one picture, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Here also 9. It is also into mark. Let us count third one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yes, it's a 10 sugar cane. That's why we put a right mark to this sugar cane. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. It is also wrong. Next one, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yes, it's have a 10 sugar cane. That's why it's a right mark. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. It's wrong. Why? Because this sugar cane has not 10 part. That's why we put into mark. Okay. Finally, let's go to the next one. Put a right mark for the coconut tree which has a 10 leaves. Put an into mark for coconut tree which does not have a 10 leaves. Okay. First one, count the first one trees. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. It's right or wrong? Yes, definitely it's wrong. Why? Because its coconut tree does not have 10 leaves. That's why we put a into mark. In the next one, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It's also wrong. Why? Because its coconut tree has also have not 10 parts. Let us count the next one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yes, it's right or wrong? Yes, it's a very good. Why? Because its coconut tree has a 10 leaves. That's why we put a right mark for this one. Okay. Let us count the circles around 10 objects as shown. Firstly, you count the 10 objects and around the 10 objects around as shown. Firstly, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So here 1, 10 and the 2 units. Remaining units are 2. So here count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So now you make a group of 10 and let's tell me how many tens and how many units. There are one group of 10 and the remaining units are 1, 2, 3, 4, isn't it? Yes. Shall we go to the next one? Yes. So how many dolls are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yes, very good. Firstly, we around the object of number 10. So remainders are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 10 plus 5 is equal to 15. Okay. Then let's go to the next one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So around the circles, around the 10 objects, so remainders are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So 10 plus 7 is equal to 17. Okay. Let's draw similar figure for or figures to make them 10 figures in each boxes. Try it yourself. Okay. At your home, practice yourself in the page. In the next one, 10 in many ways. Can you count my eggs? So one hen is question to you. What is, can you count my eggs? Yes, possible. Is this possible? Yes, very good, possible. So firstly, let us count the eggs. Now in the first one basket, how many eggs are there in the first one basket? 1, 2, 3, 4. The first one basket, 4. The second one, 6. 6 plus 4 is equal to here 10. Okay. Then count the next one eggs. 1, 2, 3. Here in the first one basket, 3. In the next one basket, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So here 3 plus 7. So answer is 10. Like that. Okay, in the third one, here 1, 2. First one, there are 8 eggs. In the second one basket, 2 eggs. So now you write 8 plus 2. So answer is 10. So come to the next one. Here, how many eggs are there? 9 plus 1 is equal to, here the answer is 10. Here 8 plus 2. So R 2 plus 8, also 8 plus 2. So answer is 10. Here 7 plus 3 are 3 plus 7. What is the answer now? The answer is definitely number 10. Here 4 then 6 are 6 plus 4, isn't it? As well as here, the answer is 10. Okay, here the answer is 10. Then let us count 5 plus 5. What is the answer? You know very well, 5 plus 5 is equal to 10. Dear students, let's see now, the 10 is many ways. So 4 plus 6 or 6 plus 4 is equal to 10, or 3 plus 7 or 7 plus 3 is equal to 10, 8 plus 2 or 2 plus 8 is equal to 10, 9 plus 1, 1 or 1, 1 plus 9 is equal to 10, 8 plus 2 or 2 plus 8, 3 plus 7 or 7 plus 3, 6 plus 4 or 4 plus 6, 5 plus 5 is equal to 10. Yes, dear students, I hope you understand the concept number 10. In the last page, count the object in the two groups, write the numbers. Let us count the object 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Here 8 pineapple, and how many are there? 1, 2, isn't it? Yes. Count the object in the two groups, write the numbers. Here now you write how many pineapples? Here 8.
here in the second part 2. The total number is 8 plus 2 is 10, as I told you. Okay. Then the second one, count the frogs now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. How many frogs are there in the first one part? There are 7 frogs. In the second one part, 1, 2, 3. There are 3 frogs. So 7 plus 3 are 3 plus 7 is equal to, you know very well, 10. Yes, very good. Let us count the butterflies. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here, let's write number 6 plus, let's count the next one part, 1, 2, 3, 4. There are 4 butterflies is equal to 4 plus 6 or 6 plus 4 is equal to 10. Isn't it? Yes, dear students, I hope you understand the concept. What is number 10? Practice yourself at your home. Okay, dear students, in the next class, we will learn what is addition. Okay, thank you so much.